They say every cloud has a silver lining. That must be you, huh? I'm glad you woke up in time. They say every cloud has a silver lining. That must be you, huh? I'm glad you woke up in time. They say every cloud has a silver lining. That must be you, huh? I'm glad you woke up in time. Every cloud has a silver lining. That must be you, huh? I'm glad you woke up in time.
Yes. This is take number 4. Back to the matter at hand. Defeating Soulless. Actually... what? Those bastards. Talon soldiers are closing in. I'll go to the central processing room. Derek, please go there before the pendulum effect takes you back. It's time for you to save us all. This is tape number 1. Apparently the Talon have infiltrated the shelter. This location is no longer safe. Derek, I am recording these messages for you. These are things you must know, even if I die. You must be told where... no, when you are now. And what has happened. When we found you, your memories had been completely destroyed. You were in a coma. I made an attempt to repair your memories using the MemScan. The MemScan is a machine that can read memories and resort them in the proper order. It was Dr. Stefania Wojcinski's invention, actually. According to Dr. Wojcinski, as the MemScan reads memories, the patient experiences the original events once again. These moments in the past, which are relived, seem real to the patient, almost like a dream. Do you understand, Derek? All of the things you experienced before waking up, your defeat, the death of Alex, all of these events were what we call a memtrace. You were merely retracing your past memories. Unlike dreams, however, every event you experienced actually did occur in the past. Tape number 2. Derek, do you remember a desert appearing in the middle of the science center? And do you remember the cat that appeared at this time? Both of these events were generated by the MemScan. Human memory is not flawless. I said this machine allows you to re-experience memories, but the process is not perfect. Some memories become lost. These lost memories are replaced with those drawn from the brain at random and used to create nonsensical episodes. These fabricated memory constructs are much like what you would experience in a hallucination. That desert was one such hallucination. These hallucinations are nothing more than an attempt by the MemScan to preserve the continuity of your memories. Without them, the order of your memories would be irrevocably destroyed. Yet, if you cannot make it past these hallucinations, it is unlikely you will ever awaken from your comatose state. Although these hallucinations are nonsensical, they appear very real to the person who is experiencing them. They can suck you in if your will is not strong enough. If you have awakened, then this is the result of you making your way through the maze of your own memory. No one can help you through this. All we did was turn the MemScan on. Of course, it makes me wonder. Maybe the world I see before me now is just another hallucination. But that is not possible. I have seen no cat. The cat always appears when a hallucination is about to occur. It is an image of a real cat that once belonged to Dr. Wojcinski. She included it in the scanner program as a signal to the patient that a hallucination is in progress. Tape number three. You must have seen our world already. This is a world dominated by the Talan. In the time since the events recorded in your memories, they have conquered us. At the instant of the nuclear explosion, you time-slipped to now, 15 years in your future. No one knows with certainty what triggers a time-slip, Derek. But I have a theory that in your case, this phenomenon is based on the reaction between the shield energy produced by the Talan and the energy from the nuclear explosion. This reaction must have caused a temporal rift in the space-time continuum, which triggered the slip. And you were caught in it, Derek. I believe the proximity of Solus to ground zero of the nuclear explosion was key in triggering this effect. But no matter. What is important is that the laws of physics dictate that you will most assuredly return to the past. Time-slip victims can never stay long in their new time period. This is due to the pendulum effect. The exact mechanism of the pendulum effect is still a mystery to us, but we do know one thing. When you swing back, you will return to a time just before the time you left. Do you understand, Derek? This gives us a second chance. You must relive this short moment in time to stop Nexus and change history. Or this Talan-infested world, this will be your future. This is why we woke you up. You are the only person who can change our world. Of course, just going back will not be enough. You would simply lose to Solus again and history would repeat itself. But we have a plan. We had plenty of time to think about this, you know. Derek, ever since I formulated this plan, I have pondered one thing. If you change history, and the Talan disappear, what will happen to us in this time? Will we cease to exist as well? Or will both timelines remain? I cannot say. I cannot say for sure. I do know that whatever the result, it will be an improvement on the current situation. That is why we are placing our fate in your hands. You are our hope. Don't let us down, Derek.
Who the hell are you?
Wait. I know you. I'm Alex. You're Derek Cole, right? I heard about you. Finally woke up then. There might be survivors.
Thank you.
They must have come in through here. There's somebody there.
Thank you.
Stay alert! We got company!
It's no use. There's no one alive, is there? It's the same all over this world. Well, no reason to stick around here, is there? Let's keep looking. Alive. Are you all right?
Lend me a hand, will you, Derek? Derek, this formula is completely pure. This is the Ultra Excel.
We'll be right back.
You're here.
Glenn! You're alive! Are you all right?
Lend me a hand, will you, Derek?
Stop. Who's there?
You're here.
Glenn, you're alive. Are you all right?
Lend me a hand, will you, Derek? I cannot die. Not yet. Not until I give this to you.
What's that?
Time was all we had in abundance, Derek. This formula is completely pure. This is the Ultra Accelerator. Derek, use the accelerator!
Thank you.
get pulled in? What are you doing?
If I don't go, who's gonna make you save the world, Hotshot? Isn't that right?
But if you go, you'll die.
But the future will be saved.
Alex.
Just tell me one thing. What should I do?
First, you must meet up with me in the past, and then you must save Derek.
All right.
Derek, Alex will be killed by Solas, but you may be able to change the course of your destiny.
Thank you. Delta 2. Wojcicki has been located in your vicinity. Find her. Delta 2, understood.
Investigation required. Question unanswered. Feel incomplete. Need answer. Question Derek. Feel you the same.
Delta 2. Wojcicki has been located in your vicinity. Find her. Delta 2, understood.
Thank you.
altitude or IL-115. Target location confirmed. She's headed for the elevator. And don't ask me how she got that far. Over. Get her.
Yeah.
neutralize the target if necessary, but do not damage that disc.
Bye.
Help me!
Go over there! Kill him!
Guarantee my safety. Yes. What are you doing?
I was so foolish, thinking only of myself. The soldiers were talking about you. You plan to stop Nexus? I don't know who you think you are, but you're serious, aren't you? Come with me. This elevator leads to an area deep in the silos. I'll move this. I wish there was more I could do. I want you to become the first test subject for my research.
I already am.
What, is that supposed to be a joke? Good luck, Derek.
destroy Nexus. It's the only way.
We bought some time at least. Cole, you'll have to finish this. You have to destroy Nexus. The entrance is that way. I'm messed up, man. I can't move. Sorry, pal. I hate to do this, but you guys can have all the glory on this mission. You guys should be able to... Cole, where's your partner?
She's been captured.
Well then, you better go save her. Leave no man or woman behind enemy lines. Go! Go destroy that son of a bitch Nexus!
Derek, run.
Leave the female. Baggage.
Run.
Leave the female. Baggage. Ready.
Derek, run.
Leave the female. Baggage.
Thank you.
Not finished yet.
Derek, run.
Leave the female. Baggage.
Thank you.
finished yet.